working on this for a while. You finally see it now into fruition. My gosh, the crowds that are going crazy. You've got to be number one.
I mean, I I'm not going to put the cart before the horse. I just, first and foremost, I just want everybody who go out to see it, man, who supported it, to like it and enjoy it as much as we enjoy making it.
I'm here.
And if we get a number one out of that, then so be it.
We'll talk about the cast, how you guys chose this multicultural cast. It's amazing.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we wanted to represent everyone. All walks of life, all backgrounds, you know, we wanted to make sure we represented everybody. We wanted to make sure that it was as diversified as the storyline.
And Grand Hustle Films, this is the first.
Yes, it is. It is. And we enjoyed ourselves. Will Packer and Rainforest were gracious enough to embrace us and, you know, and basically show us the ropes, man, and what it took to be film producers and how to move forward and engage, you know, levels of responsibility.
So this means there'll be more of these from
absolutely,
you all?
Yeah.
Is there one already in the works?
Yeah, you know, absolutely. You know, we keep busy.
And the kids, one quickie, OMG Girlz. Your yeah. little one's already in the business.
Yeah.
We're trying
yeah,
to get her on yeah. the air to come and perform. Yeah.
Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm real proud of them. And they work very hard. You know, they actually do. They work hard. They're not trying to get it easy. You know what I'm saying? They're very talented, and they work hard. So I think they deserve everything they get. Everything they got coming.
Well, you deserve tonight. Go have fun. Thank you so much.
They sound good, too, Tip.